pushing things to the next level. That's an understatement for online sensations Megan Wentz and Zach Holmes. And Zach was actually banned by YouTube. Don't hurt him, Zach. Now, they're combining their stunts in MTV's new series, Too Stupid to Die, and we're chatting with them both today about the crazy stuff we can expect. How are you guys doing?
Great.
Really good. Thanks for having us.
Yeah, so tell us about Too Stupid to Die.
Too Stupid to Die is a show about our close-knit friend group doing backyard stunts.
Yeah.
The show's based in Indiana. There's not a lot that goes on there at all, so we have to make our own fun by doing crazy stuff. Each episode's based on a theme.
Yeah.
Too stupid to drive, too stupid to love. It's just all themes based on everyday life, and we just do crazy antics and stunts that have to do with those themes.
Well, you know what? We live once, right? So we gotta celebrate and enjoy life.
Absolutely.
Definitely.
So what is the craziest
another way
thing?
To live. And
the, exactly, I agree. So what is the craziest thing you guys have ever done?
I've done a lot of crazy things, but I think the craziest one is ramping a car through an exploding trailer
and then
like being stopped by a bus. That was pretty insane.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I've done a lot of crazy stuff. I was a human wrecking ball. I tried my best at being Evel Knievel and failed. There's a lot of crazy stuff.
So how do you not get scared, guys?
Oh, we get scared.
Yeah, we definitely get scared.
It's pretty scary.
Yeah, but usually it's just always worth it for the footage. It's
oh, yeah.
Like, it's always usually
and
worth
the,
it.
And the accomplishment itself,
yeah.
if it goes well, that's mm-hmm. a great feeling.
And it's just fun to be able to do crazy stuff with your friends.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely. And Zach, you know, you got known for being online. What advice would you give for somebody who's really trying to build a brand or following? Because it takes a certain type of individual.
Yeah, mainly it's just like being consistent.
Yeah.
And continuously doing stuff, even though people tell you you're dumb and it's not going to work. Just do it anyways.
Yep.
Don't do stunts, though, because I don't recommend anyone do stunts or dangerous things like we do. But for most things, you can apply that logic to your life.
Yeah, definitely. So let's talk about YouTube. I mean, to get bans from YouTube, you got to give us all the details, bruh.
Oh, yeah. YouTube, pretty much, like, I got my account striked many times for dangerous activities. And they took down, like, a decent amount of my videos. And then, you know, the account just got completely terminated. Actually, my new account that I made is about to get terminated as well.
Wow.
So, you know, thank God we have a TV show.
Oh, my goodness. Well, give us all the details about how we can watch.
You can watch Too Stupid to Die on MTV, 9:30, 8:30 Central on Fridays.
Don't be too stupid to watch.
Well, thank you guys so much. You know, there's so much going on in this world. Thank you for making it a better place. Laughter is good for the soul.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good one.